I never in a million years thought it would end up this way. I came here hoping to find true love and the man of my dreams. I am extremely confident about the man that I have chosen. I know it's the right one. My connection with Jesse is so strong. I feel like I cannot live without him. I could definitely see Jesse by my side for the rest of my life. I see a life that is full of love, excitement. He's someone that gets me. He's someone that makes me want to be a better person. I believe that Jesse and I would have a great future together. Today, I am ending up with my soulmate. I found the man of my dreams.
Jesse, how you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Good. Come on. You all right?
Man, my stomach's in knots.
I understand.
She looks amazing. Wow.
I've never felt this vulnerable. I don't put myself out there like this.
It's beyond nerve-wracking putting your heart in someone else's hands. I'm nervous, but at the same time, I'm so confident, and I know she's the one.
All right, Jesse. Good luck, man.
Chris, I appreciate it.
I'm so in love with Deanna. I don't even know how to put into words how badly I want to be engaged to Dee.
She's just that one person that I can't see myself without.
I just want to start my life with her. I've never felt this way about anyone before. I really think she's my soulmate.
Oh, my God. You look so good.
You look good.
So good.
When I first came into this, I would have never have thought that this process was real and that I could fall in love here. But I have fallen in love with you. And the thought of not being with you kills me. And when I look at you, the word that always pops into my mind is forever. And I want to spend forever with you. And I truly believe that you are my soulmate. Deanna Marie Pappas, will you spend forever with me?
Yes.
I just want to sweep you away.
You have no idea. I would not be okay if you weren't in my life. And I love you. I've waited so long to say that. I love you.
Me too.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
So many things that I can't wait to share with you.
Is it possible, Mr. Lovable, is already in my life, right in front of me, or maybe you're in disguise?
Jesse, will you accept this rose?
I would love to.
I've waited forever for that rose.
Who doesn't love for someone to hold? Who knows how to love you without being told? Somebody tell me why I'm on my own. If there's a soulmate for everyone. Oh, spin.
transitory. They're all good, but not the permanent one.
I cannot believe that I'm going to marry the guy with the pink shoelaces.